Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to convert column values of a table into upper and lower case in MySQL. So let's get started. So first let me show you what are the functions that we'll be using to convert it. So it's going to be upper and lower inbuilt functions, alright. So first let me just go and like give you a demo of both of these functions, and later I'll be explaining you how you can convert the values present in a column. So it's going to be select upper, and we'll just need to pass a string. Okay, I will just go with hello, and so this will basically convert all the letters into uppercase, and even though some letters already have uppercase, so let me just go and put HS uppercase and ES uppercase, so still it will be getting converted to the whole of uppercase. Okay, so for converting into lower case, it's going to be the exact opposite. All right, it's going to be lower, as simple as that. So H and E will be now getting converted to lowercase. Simple, I guess. So now I will show you how you can do with the values present in a particular table. So this is my table over here. I'll be converting the column named name to lowercase and uppercase. So here you can see, right, these three values. So for that, it's going to be upper, and within bracket, you need to pass the name of your column. I will, name is the name of my column, from student, that's it. And here you can have any where clause or like where id equal to that particular name, in case if you want to like only convert a particular name of that particular id. So this is going to convert now all the values into uppercase. So here you can see all of them are converted to uppercase, but here we're having some random column heading, right, upper bracket name. So in order to avoid that, we can just add this particular keyword and a name. So it's going to be as, I will go with upper underscore name. So this particular text that we are having over here will be displayed as the column heading. So I will just come to the next line. Yeah. So if I just now run it, so here you can see I'm getting this particular text appearing over here. For lowercase, it's going to be the exact same thing. I will just copy this now, and I will come to the next line. So since I'm not having any space, I'm like doing like this. If you have space, you can do this thing in the entire same line. It's going to be lawyer, and I will go with lawyer over here. So you can see I've got both the uppercase and the lowercase over here, and I hope you would have found this video useful. I've also run many other tutorials in MySQL, MongoDB, Node.js, React.js, C, C++, Java, Python, Blender. So do check the playlist and other videos of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.